We're into versatilian time.
Happy birthday, Jeff.
Thank you. It's my birthday, Bob.
Yes, it is Jeff's birthday, and we need to do the happy birthday song.
Are you ready? Everybody knows the words to this song. It's our first cover. It's called Happy Birthday. And it's not by the Beatles either. For those of you who don't know, it's by Anonymous. Alright.
Thank you very much.
Ready?
Appreciate it. Happy birthday.
I don't hear you guys. Come on. You guys sing better than me. Come on. Yes.
I appreciate it.
Free mouthwash.
All right, folks, you're in for a weird treat tonight. So, you guys ready to listen to some music? All right, folks, this first one is called The Hero's Homecoming. We're going to be playing a lot of new songs tonight.
Thank you.
yet. Y'all ain't dead. Come on up front. We're gonna rock it out now. Come on, ready? For real, I'm called Kittypurr.
Thank you.
Oh, my brothers. So what's it going to be then, eh?
It's too damn quiet in here. Can somebody talk to us at least? Hi. How was everybody's week?
Hi, BJ.
Sucked? What'd you do this week? I was in a windowless room at J. Crew for 6 hours a day.
You were sick? I just ate two hot dogs at the tea room and threw up. But I'm up here.
J. Crew sucks.
Oh shit, J. Crew sucks.
I work there.
Shit. I feel for you, man.
I work there, quit.
Don't worry, as soon as I fail my skills assessment test Monday, I'm gone. I just go back Friday, collect my paycheck for $7, and I'm out of there. Alright, I tell you what. We weren't going to do this, but you guys can pick one. Talk amongst yourselves.
The end is here!
Suffering!
The end is here!
Play suffering!
I'll tell you what, we'll make you guys a deal. Alright, check this out. If you guys go buy a t-shirt now, we'll play suffering.
Play sticker. I'm serious. Anyone who gets to eat a glass of water will get a free sticker right now.
Nobody's working to prepare the bar. Nobody's paying. Get our own
waitress. No one's working.
Let's bring your own waitress. We had to get our own food.
Rock and roll, man.
Hey, Jeff, we should have like a warning at the beginning of the show. It's like, kids, do not do this at home.
Do not beat or tease the band. Cool. Can you do the starting thing for me? Hey, folks.
Jennifer also gets a sticker.
Here's another new song. This one's called January Waits.
I'm
Thanks a lot.
We hope you're enjoying the well-rounded show tonight. So this is just the throwdown and rock show.
Yeah, because we don't know when we're going to play at Spanky's again. This next one is for all the people that say, why don't you ever play that last song on the CD? Yeah. That song, Farewell. Ladies and gentlemen, Farewell. Thank you very much.
You can mosh if you want to.
Come back later. That's 3 days old.
It's not a show unless I do that.
This one here, all the ladies need to come up really close, you know. This is the I'm gonna...
That means you have to...
This is the I'm gonna melt your heart song.
We have the ways to melt your heart.
But this one is for someone special. This is for Jane. This one is called Jane on Roses. And if I hear any metal heads go, ooh, I'm doing a song, and I'm going to destroy it.
Thank you. time when the drugs crash.
Shut it!
Don't touch shit,
this song is called October. And we dedicated to all of you. Keep pounding and rocking. This is how it goes down, y'all.
experience. T-shirts, CDs, you know the drill. Go ahead and ask us next. Thank you very much. You're great. Great, great audience. Thank you.